isa ka din ba sa mga naghahanap ng murang house and lot na malapit sa Metro Manila? Semi-complete finished turnover na merong bedroom sa ground floor? Complete amenities and facilities tulad ng clubhouse, swimming pools, schools, simbahan, at meron pang supermarket. And finally, available ito sa Pag-ibig Financing, kaya naman kung ikaw ay matagal nang naguhulog sa Pag-ibig, swak na swak sa'yo ang bahay na to. At would you believe this house is as low as 12,400 pesos per month through Pag-ibig Financing. Kaya naman wag natin patagalin, let's start the house tour for Alice Model here in Lancaster, New City. Tara, tripping tayo! Morning mga kabahay! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Leslie Lazarte. I am a licensed real estate broker based in Cavite and welcome to Alice Model here in Lancaster, New City. I have already previously featured this beautiful house in my channel, but that was years ago. I believe it's now time that we revisit this beautiful house model dahil ngayon, it's now available through Pag-ibig Financing. Sa mga hindi pa po nakakaalam, Lancaster, New City is located here in General Trias, Cavite, and it's very, very near Metro Manila, about 30 to 45 minutes travel time. And it's very accessible via the Cavite Laguna Expressway. Before we begin the house tour, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit that notification bell so that you won't miss any of my house tour videos. Alice Model here in Lancaster, New City is a two-story townhouse with a minimum lot area of 50 square meters and a floor area of 40 square meters. So ang property lang ninyo for the 50 square meters would be from this point up to the other point dito sa may firewall. Since this is a townhouse, we can expect that we have firewall and your windows would mostly be on the front and at the back. So what's nice about this house is that semi-complete finish ang turnover natin for Alice Model. Pag sinabi natin semi-complete finish, meron siyang pintura, meron siyang partition, at meron na rin siyang ceiling. So basically, livable na yung bahay. Now, for the actual turnover of the exterior, we are fully painted. So ang ganda ng kulay niya, it's modern neutral, modern Asian neutral color siya with brown, grayish brown, and cream. And yung ating roofing is long span roofing. This Alice Model has 3 bedrooms, 1 toilet and bath, and a provision for 1 carport. So ito yung magiging location ng 1 carport mo. Ang turnover po natin for our carport is just leveled soil. So lupa lang po yung turnover namin. Now, once we turn over this unit, you would notice wala siyang kasamang fence and gate. Pero kapag na-turnover ang bahay, pwede po ninyong palagyan ng fence and gate after turnover. So here's the actual turnover of Alice Model here in Lancaster, New City. So for our lot area na 50 square meters, ang ating lot frontage or yung entrada ng ating lote is 5 meters. So that's from this point hanggang dito. Okay, napakalaki ng ating garahe, ng ating lote actually, no? And our lot depth or yung lalim ng ating lote is 10 meters. That's why our lot area is 50 square meters. So as you can see, napakalawak ng ating open space, di ba? Ang ganda-ganda. Dito ang location ng inyong carport. This is the actual turnover level soil. Wala po tayong graba. But as you can see, kasyang-kasya po dito ang SUV and even a sedan. Walang magiging problema. And you still have this nice space over here na pwede mong gawing front garden, lanai, di ba? Or you can even expand the house itself, di ba? Pwede mong i-expand yung harap para makover pa tong extra space na to. Or if you just want a really nice lot, di ba? Ayaw mo nang i-extend pa yung bahay, gusto mo na lang maraming halaman, open space, this house is perfect for you. Okay, fence and gate. Once you put fence and gate, dito ang property line mo, itong nasa gitna, yung ating firewall. Half of that, until here, you can put a fence and gate. Hanggang dito sa may mga pot. Yan, dito sa yung ating boundary. So that's where you will put your fence and gate. Now, for our exterior house, it's fully painted, very modern, very neutral, very nice ang color natin. Our roofing is long span roofing. And this is the actual turnover of the windows. Steel casement windows tayo for our actual turnover of Alice model. And this area over here, this is our septic tank. Sa mga nagtatanong, dito po yung ating septic tank sa may carport. Now, before we enter the house, our main door is made of metal or steel door. So, bakal yung ating main door. And sa mga nanonood ng aking video, ano ang maganda sa main door na bakal? Hindi po siya nabubulok. And at the same time, as you can see, yung mga hamba natin, yung ating mga door jamb, metal din po yan, bakal yan. So, hindi po yan inaanay. Ang maganda sa bahay na to is lifetime. Wala tayong ginamit na kahoy, no? Very minimal. I think yung mga bedroom doors, pero plus, ano din yata yung PVC, no? So, basically, the house is 100% anay free, no? And once you enter the house, the floor area is 40 square meters and this is your kitchen. So guys, huwag kayong magugulat na pagpasok nyo ay kusina agad. That is because Alice Model does not have a laundry or service area. Ayan, pakita ko na. So wala tayong pintuan papalikod, no? So everything is in front. So you have windows, you have doors facing the front. But if you will get an end lot or corner lot for the Alice, may space ka pa sa gilid. You can put, may windows ka sa gilid and meron ka pa ring space na pwede mo i-convert into, gusto mo siya palagyan ng laundry and service area. Now moving along, this is your kitchen. So later I will show you the look once naayusan siya, nalagyan ng interior decorations. For our flooring, it's smooth cement finish for the ground floor and for the second floor. Pero livable na siya actually, no? Hindi siya rough finish. And what's nice about this house is that semi-complete finish siya. Our walls are painted white. Our kitchen already comes with tiles. And we have their sink and meron tayong faucet. And then dito yung ating circuit breaker, may outlet tayo. And basically, the house is semi-complete, no? Tiles lang talaga yung wala. Meron na tayong partition and we have 3 bedrooms, 1 bathroom on the second floor, and this is bedroom number 1. Ayan, so let me show you the look of your bedroom number 1. Ayan, so malaki din tong bedroom na to actually. You can make this your mini office or kung meron kayong kasamang elderly sa bahay, yung medyo ayaw na umakyat sa taas, mga magulang nyo, lolo't lola nyo. Ayan, perfect sa kanila itong kwarto na to. And lahat ng rooms natin, we have provision for outlet. Dalawa yung outlet natin, bawat kwarto. And lahat ng rooms may aircon provision. Okay? So isa rin sa mga nagustuhan ko is yung ating windows, malalaki. At meron na siyang grills na kasama. Ayan o, may grill. So very safe yung house natin. Ayan, ito pala yung anuhan ng aircon, yung provision ng aircon, yung bubutas ng aircon. And then ito, yung mga grills natin. Ayan, may kasama na siya. Okay, for our doors, for the bedroom, it's panel door, PVC doors tayo for the bedrooms, pero pwede nyo palitan yan kapag na-turnover. And then, this is our stairs, yan. Another thing that I like about this house is that cemento yung ating hagdanan, concrete, lifetime siya. Okay, hindi siya nabubulok tulad ng kahoy or yung bakal, 'di ba? Ano, ikinakalawang hindi. Yung ating hawakan is bakal, painted metal, pero most definitely yung ating hagdanan is fireproof, lifetime durable concrete. Okay? By the way, i-add ko lang, this is your living area. So, sa mga iba na alis ang kinuha and dalawang kwarto lang kailangan nila, they actually convert this area into kitchen. Pinapatanggal nila tong pader na to, tapos nililipat nila yung kusina dito, nililipat nila yan dito sa room na to para ito ay maging living area. Oh, di ba, bongga? So that's one of the modifications that you can definitely do to your Alice model after turnover. Okay, let's go and check out the second floor. Okay, so smooth cement finish tayo sa hagdanan. And on the second floor, you have two rooms, bedrooms, no? Andito rin yung ating bathroom sa second floor. Very basic yung bathroom natin, guys. But later, you will see kapag na-dress up na siya, nalagyan ng gamit, kung gaano siya kaganda. Cute! So, for our bathroom, we have your tiles sa flooring and sa walls. Then, you have your lavatory, toilet bowl, complete shower fixtures. Diba? Pinturado na rin siya, may ceiling. So, ito yung sinasabi ko na between a bare and a semi-complete, kung ikaw yung tipo na wala kang oras mag-manage ng renovation or wala kang extra funds para magpagawa ng bahay, ito yung kunin mo, yung Alice. Kasi semi-complete na siya. Kahit wala ka nang ipagawa, pwede mo nang tirahan eh, di ba? Kung hindi ka naman masyadong maselan, pwede mo ipalinoleum to. And for only 12,400 per month, hindi ka naman mumupahan talaga. Napakamura niya, guys. So, this is the master's bedroom. Pakita ko ulit, no? So, ang master's, dalawa yung bintana. Okay? So, bawat room, may aircon provision tayo. Mapapansin nyo, medyo pa-slope yung roofing ng master's. Ayan. Pero, okay pa rin naman siya. Hindi naman siya tatama, no? Kung hindi ka naman sobrang tangkad. And this is the other room. Kung ayaw mo sa master's dahil medyo pababa yung roof, dito ka sa second bedroom dahil malaki rin siya at mataas yung ceiling niya. Hindi na siya pababa. So, pwede mo itong gamitin. Pwede mo itong maging master's bedroom kung ayaw mo sa kabila. So, yan. May dalawang outlet din tayo. Smooth cement, pinturado. And lastly, Concreto, okay? Cemento yung ating partition. Hindi tayo drywall. Ayan o, solid na cement. That's how durable and fireproof your house. Talagang magtatagal to ng lifetime. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the dressed-up unit for Alice Townhouse here in Lancaster, New City. So, dito po sa ating dressed-up model, nakita po ninyo napalitan na yung ating mga bintana, no? From steel casement, we are now sliding window. So, lahat po na nakikita nyo renovation dito sa model house, posible nyo gawin kapag na-turnover na ang Alice unit ninyo sa inyo. Ayan. So, tulad na nabanggit ko, pwede ninyo itong palagyan ng fence and gate hanggang dito po. Yung ating 50 square meters is actually until here. Ito sa pasong ito hanggang dito. Okay, yan. So, pwede nyong palagyan ng fence and gate. And you can even put a balcony, no? Yun ang sample ng unit na may balcony ni Alice. So, we can install a balcony para cover yung carport nyo after turnover. And apart from balcony, allow din kayong mag-extend ng house sa second floor or even the ground floor. Basta tandaan po ninyo lahat ng ating home improvement dapat within your property line lang. Okay, so pasukin natin si dressed up model. Ayan. Ayan. So for our dressed up model, this is the ayan, naayusan na yung ating Alice. So, na-improve na rin yung ating kitchen. So, ang ganda-ganda ng ating kitchen. Ginawa na siyang L-type kitchen. Ayan. And you can even put a shelves, cabinet, and refrigerator on this area. Ayan. So, Alice's unit is perfect for starting family, no? So, meron siyang 3 bedrooms. Yung ground floor bedroom dito sa dress-up unit, ginawa niyang entertainment room. Look at that. It's very, very beautiful. Very nice. Yeah, so kung gusto niyo mag-chill or you work from home, actually, nauuso na ngayon to eh, yung mga virtual assistant, yung mga work from home. Ayan, pwede nyo itong gawing office ninyo, mini office. Saktong-sakto itong kwarto sa baba. And you still have 2 bedrooms on the second floor. Kung sakali, di ba, na you need additional room. So, meron pang 2 kwarto sa itaas na perfect pa rin para sa inyong family. Now, this area is gonna be your living area. And this is the look of your dining. Diba? Sakto lang talaga siya for 3 to 4 persons, yung ating dining. And yan yung ating main door. That's where I came from. And let's check out the second floor kung paano niya pinaganda yung kanyang Alice unit. Yan. Now, on your second floor, you have your toilet and bath. So, this is the improved toilet and bath. Wow, napaka-elegante, napakaganda, diba? So, perfect na perfect talaga ang ating toilet and bath dahil katabi siya ni master's bedroom. Now, matatanong nyo, bakit nga ba yung toilet natin nasa second floor, wala sa ground floor? Actually, ang rationale dyan, mas maganda na katabi ni Masters ang toilet and bath para pag sa gabi, di ba kailangan yung gumamit ng toilet, hindi na kayo bababa, mas ano yun, mas time consuming, mas delikado, alam mo yun, hindi comfortable na may bababa ka pa na hagdan para lang mag-toilet sa gabi. Now, this is the other bedroom, di ba, malaki rin siya, it can fit a double bed, and kasha pa dito yung ating split type na aircon. Ayan. So, like I said, you can even put a balcony. Pwede kayo mag-balcony dito. Ayan, kasi carport mo pa to. And you can put a sliding door here. Yan. Ito yung magiging sliding door mo that leads to your balcony. Or you can even, yan, pwede mong patanggal tong wall na to para accessible siya hanggang sa another bedroom, pwede ka mag-extend, no? So, the possibilities are endless for this lot kasi allowed naman ang expansion dito sa Lancaster New City. So, isa yon sa magagandang features of living here in Lancaster New City. The house is fully expandable. Thank you so much for watching my house tour for Alice Model here in Lancaster, New City in General Trias, Cavite. Kung kayo ay interesado at nice ninyong maka-avail ng napakamurang house and lot na to, please contact us by sending your inquiry through our contact form on the description box below. Once again, this is Leslie Lazarte, your friendly real estate broker, and I will see you on my next house tour video. Bye!